The ladies' 1,000 metres was the first medal decided in the short track speed skating at the Jervik Olympic Cavern Hall. 15 skaters going for a Youth Olympic glory. 9 laps of the track. The Republic of Korea have a formidable record in this discipline, and Kim Ji-yu would lead another strong challenge, claiming victory in the first quarter-final. Teammate Lee Soo-yoon also won her race, holding off Petra Jazsapati from Hungary, who also appeared to be a medal contender. Jazsapati showed more good form in the semi-final, finishing second behind Anna Seidel of Germany. The two Korean skaters qualified easily from their semi-final. A place in the top two was all that mattered, and their rivalry would be renewed in the final. Things were also warming up off the ice, His Royal Highness Crown Prince Haakon of Norway entering into the spirit of the occasion, along with IOC President Thomas Bach. For the spectators, an eagerly awaited final, in which tactics and timing were vital. Kim Ji-yu and Lee Soo-yoon were happy to stay at the back of the field early on, allowing Seidel and Jazsapati to set the pace. With 3 laps to go, Kim Ji-yu made her move. Teammate Lee Soo-yoon wasn't far behind. It turned into a contest between the two 16-year-old Koreans, with Kim Ji-yu powering to an impressive victory. A proud moment for the Korean. Lee Soo-yoon was second, with Anna Seidel holding on to third place. So gold to Kim Ji-yu, and silver to Lee Soo-yoon. Bronze for Anna Seidel.
I was really nervous, and when I was practicing, my condition was not at the top, so that's why I didn't know I was going to get the gold medal.
I'm really glad, but also
a little bit sad about not getting the gold medal.
I
think it was the training in Korea,
all the hard work, that
helped me get the silver medal.
I knew that I maybe have the potential to win it, but in short track there can happen so many things. So yeah, I'm so happy everything worked, and yeah, I'm really happy.
Just tell us a bit about your races and how they went. Did they go as planned?
Yeah, my goal was to go like very offensive and lead, and then the Koreans came and it was all good, and then I was like, okay, defend my third position, and it worked, and yeah, it all went like it should have went.